next to her for the mansion.
Well, hello to you too. We're just about to start one if you'd like to wait.
Danke. Danke.
Well, you're welcome.
Are you sure the clue's pointed here? Because we've been here over an hour, and we've looked at the sundial and the sunken garden, and we haven't found anything, Professor.
Yep. You need to know how to be patient, okay? We have only done a quick search outside in the hopes you can find anything. But now we'll do more thorough search, okay? Oh, by the way, could you keep an eye out for the tours?
Yeah, I could use a break.
Miss Dobson, what are you doing here? I told you we don't need your assistance.
Yeah, I know, but I was thinking, I don't have anything else to do this morning, and I just wanted to help you guys make history. I just wanted to help.
Well, hey, Lily. When did you invite her, Professor?
Wait, you did, I didn't, and you were just about to leave.
Well, if everybody will just come this way, we'll get the tour started.
That is Henry Ford's watch kept.
I don't know anything about a Henry Ford watch, but I will show you the closet where Reese Witherspoon hid for Sweet Home Alabama.
I love Reese Witherspoon.
But I don't want to go.
Professor, what would it hurt if she joined
us? It's too dangerous.
Now, as you can see, the 1927 renovation really just opened up this parlor for a welcoming place for guests. If you'll follow me, we're going to make our way back to the dining room, where we'll see a beautiful table made by the Boys Industrial School.
You are useless. I want to see the curator now.
Well, I'm sorry you're so disappointed, sir, but we could refund your $5 down at the museum if you'd like.
Sorry.
What's the matter?
Same guys from yesterday.
Shoot.
Let's go. Lily, stay with me.
Aren't you glad she came now?
Alright.
Hey, there's a very close crest in the back.
Hurry it up!
Tear this place apart if you have to. But find me that watch.
There will be hell to pay if you don't find the deeds before the meeting tomorrow.
What's she want with the deeds anyway, mate?
Hey guys, did you miss me?
You.
Yeah!
Jim.
Lucas Ingravix on the back of a watch. Learning, simplicity, cushion principles, labor.
What does that all mean?
They were Martha Berry's four tenants when she founded the school.
So why are they on the back of Henry Ford's watch?
Because Ford was the one who wore this. We just have to find the rest of it.
Hey, wait a second. Bingo. Upon Ford's death in 1947, the contents of his pockets were donated to the Berry schools. This included his money clip, mouth harp, pocket knife, and his leather-bound journal.
But we were just at a museum and the journal wasn't there.
Well, according to this, his journal was kept under lock and key in Miss Berry's desk for safekeeping.
Hey, isn't her desk still at the Hogue building?
Yes, it is. Let's go. Damn. No signal.
Professor, you really need to get with the 21st century.
Oh, thank you. Dean, we have the watch.
Really? Oh, Henry, that's fabulous news.
We are heading to...
Hey, Professor!
I will have to call you back.
It says here that a page was found in the fireplace of the original cabin when it was moved to the Oak Hill Museum. It was then inserted back into Henry Ford's journal that Martha kept in her desk.
Okay, but how are we going to convince them to let us take an antique out of Martha Berry's desk?